Goodly!
Thank you.
ganz fantastischen Einsatz. As the president of Swiss Contact Olympics Paralympics, it is my great pleasure to welcome you all at Parliament House of New South Wales. Tonight, it's time to celebrate the Swiss Olympic team and many visitors from Switzerland and overseas. Für heutige Abend war nicht möglich gewesen, ohne die Hilfe von all meinen Kollegen und Kolleginnen von Swiss Contact, also den allen ganz recht herzlichen Dank. Honorable John Murray, MP, Speaker of New South Wales Parliament. Thank you.
General Hines, President of the Swiss Olympic Committee, René, President Anne Hill of Swiss Contact, my parliamentary colleagues, members of the Olympic family and the Swiss Olympic team, guests, ladies and gentlemen. At the outset, I might say what a great pleasure it is for me to welcome the Swiss community to this, the first and the oldest parliament in Australia. And although we don't have the same traditions that the Swiss have in terms of history, in relation to the Australian parliamentary scene, this is where democracy started within Australia. Yes, I'm a local. And let's hear it for the locals. The Swiss community in the overall is a small community in Sydney, but they've come out in force, supporters, who are now supporting their teams. In fact, this isn't in the script, but my wife worked, how long did you work for Nestle, Rory? My wife worked for 15 years with Nestle here in the process.
Good day! Congratulations to Swiss Contact. Congratulations for assembling all Swiss organizations in Australia in order to support the Swiss Olympic and Paralympics. Congratulations to Sydney population for the friendly and hearty reception. And congratulations to our successful Swiss team. Mesdames et messieurs, nous avons su profiter du soutien et de l'encouragement de nos compatriotes suisses. Leute, unterspreche ich den hinteren Saal an, der sich nicht angesprochen fühlt. Noch nie hatte sich eine Schweizer Delegation so wohlgefühlt. Noch nie hat eine Schweizer Kolonie die Schweizer Delegation so unterstützt. Jetzt nehmen wir eure Leute, denen möchten wir noch gerne Medaillen überreichen. Lass mich ein Held bitte.
That's a Willy. He's a big Willy. I am a slim Willy. We are going to show you a very special. We are going to start with the alphorn. Then we will come in as didgeridoo.
Thank you. support to get him, but here the mouse is too big, so he has a problem. So we ask his cousin and him to play together.
You don't need it today.
Oh, I'll use it for cut my fire stick.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much for that. Thank you.
Also for you.
Swiss Army.
Swiss Army.
Beautiful. You can say we got it from a Swiss person too.
Yes. It's from the Swiss Olympic team.
Thank you.
Aufpassen, dass der Speifer nicht unten rausläuft, aber ich muss schon ein bisschen mehr Training haben. Ich glaube, mein Singlehrer weiss, dass ich nicht so musikalisch bin und ich habe es versucht.
Wegen dem Erklären, sind Sie besser als Triathletin oder als Alphornblöserin?
Ja, aber ich weiss es nicht. Also ich muss sagen, so wenig würde ich jetzt Alphornblasen haben. Also wenn ich so viel Triathlon trainiert hätte, wäre ich sicher keine gute Triathletin.
Okay, merci.
Gut aus, mit der Farbe, gell?
Ja, wir haben gerade den Generalkonsul, der uns
verrückt. Ah ja, Generalkonsul, ja. Den haben wir schon im Zug gefilmt.
Der Ambassador.
Wo?
Der uns auch verrückt hat, aber mit
dem anderen. Also ich kann mich auch ein bisschen verrückt sehen. Aber wo heisst
es
denn? Der andere mit dem Schnauz. Okay. heute.
Ja,
Swiss Contact Olympics, Paralympics. Das ist eine Gruppe von allen lokalen Schweizer Clubs und Vereinen. Und wir haben uns zusammengetan und für die olympische und die paralympische Periode. Und wir haben im Sinn, unseren Besuchern aus der Schweiz womöglich behilflich zu sein. Wir haben auch den Abend organisiert. Und
gentlemen, dear friends, athletes, we are very proud of you and happy to have you here. It's a tradition here in Sydney that the alphorn have to give a little bit of a Swiss flavor to all our entertainments, and we thought it would be adequate for you as well. But alphorn you have plenty at home, I guess, so I thought we should just give you a little bit of local alphorns. They call it didgeridoo here. Hast du mitgespielt? Just to show you that
The Swiss knew what a didgeridoo is. That's a didgeridoo. And I'm introducing you a multicultural talent. It's our friend Michael. Mitchell. Mitchell, he's only 8. His mother is just there. Thank you. I was very happy to find this talent. Where can you find an 8 year of age, young boy, talented? And I think when Ellie married her husband, Trevor, they didn't know they would create such a beautiful talent. And his sister, Becky, she's a good dancer. So what we're going to do? We just need a little bit of tuning. Just can you introduce what
that is? We're doing World Turning and another song where we just dance and play the instrument.
Okay. So first you do it and then you can play the music on.
Thank you.